Hello friends, today in this video, I will show you how to add another language to Google Chrome browser. So to change and you can set your another language in your Chrome browser. So click on these three dots, then settings. Now click on advanced. Now click on language. Now to add your own language, click on this language option drop down. Now add language. Here you will see a list of languages. You can set and select any language which you want to use, like Spanish. Select it, then click on add. You want to add another language, so again add language and select Arabic. Now you can set your browser in this particular language. So click on move to the top or display Google Chrome in this language. So select this box. Now this Chrome browser, when you reset, it will show Spanish language. So click on relaunch. Now as we can see, language is changed and now Chrome browser in our desired language. If you want to set Arabic, so click here and click on these three dots. And click on relaunch. So hopefully guys you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. Like this you can change and you can add another language to your Chrome browser. Thanks for watching.